I told McKenny that my honored educator was someone named Susan Carroll, but she doesn't actually exist.
I emailed her.
She's my actual honored educator, and this is what I wanted to say to her. So I was worried that you would find out about this plan for tonight. I was stressing out a lot, but
you're my real honored educator.
So looking back at what has been my senior year, I honestly couldn't have done it without you. You've given me so many opportunities to grow as a young individual and learn more about myself. Even though I've known you for all my 4 years of high school, it wasn't until last year that I got to know you. When I was in trouble trying to figure out what to do with this Asian leadership conference, you immediately took the initiative to help me out. You even agreed to meet with me. You're literally my lifesaver at that moment and for my entire senior year. Even though you weren't at school all the time, it was like you were always there. Whenever I needed to talk to you, whether it was about good or bad things, or when I just felt like talking,